The news is now. A special tribute to the late, great Harry Houdini on the anniversary of his 139th birthday at Ripley's Believe It or Not in Times Square. Sideshow performer Albert Cadabra performed Houdini's famous straitjacket escape trick suspended 35 feet above the ground in the lobby. Houdini first performed this trick in Minneapolis back in 1915. And as you are going to see in just a minute, yes, he can do it. He was able to replicate that success today. Good for him.